here we are at Bow Wow Weenie. Let's check out. Hey, let's see your dog's costume. Babe, hang on. Hold up a minute. Let's see your costume. It's not much of a costume. This is it. Bow Wow Weenie. This is a costume concept here. Wow. Face painting and all, huh? Wow. Got it going on, the Day of the Dead. Bother. Costume contest sign in.
All right, so guess what? We're almost ready to start our next competition, but if I have any kids that want to come up here and show me your dance moves, I've got some prizes. So let's see if we can get our dance moves going. DJ, what you got for us? We've got our first contestant. Wow, wow. Everybody's got their clappers, right? Come on, Mama, come on. You're gonna win a prize. Come on, you're gonna win a prize. Just do it. Are you ready, DJ? Let's see, we got two dance contests right now. Uh-oh, I love New York is doing it. I know you guys. What are you guys doing? All right, who else do we have? It's your turn, Mama. Spotlight on you. Let's go. Show us your moves. Yeah. What do you guys think? You think she's got some moves? Woo!
Got your doggies dressed up? No? Oh, we dressed as? That's Goldie. What's Goldie dressed as? Goldie and Sasha. Lots of dogs here today. A lot of them got costumes on. There's one. Yeah, he's taking a whiz. That's what dogs do. There's Star-Lord. And there's Abigail, I think is her name. Bunch of little kids in costume. Everybody's having a good time. A little dog training going on right here. Back up, go forward. Stop. Go around me. Go between my legs. Oh boy. That's a well-trained mutt right there. That's Layla and Nikki, and that's Abigail barking her head off, or Stella, one of them. I can't ever figure them out. There's Layla. Hey, Layla. Right, Layla's gone.
Yes. So that'll be fun.
What?
We have a Christmas party coming up, and then we have an arts and
crafts. What do you mean as you do it?
So you're going to start your Christmas shopping. Thank you. And it'll be fun for Luke.
All right, listen up. We're going to close the cutest competition. We're going to close it up because we've got a lot of people competing for this one. If I can have my judges back, or if my judges can come for the first time, thank you. Oh, all my dancers, stay right there. Hold on, I didn't forget you. Dancers, come back. I don't know, but I'm going to throw them. Who danced? Raise your hands. All right. I'm gonna. She's a beauty. Come on, baby. Yay. Aww. Thank you, Mama. Thank you so much. And now, please welcome number 38, Robbie the Hot Dog. This is Robbie the Hot Dog. I am fascinated how everybody's dogs are just sitting there nicely. My dogs would not be doing that. My dogs would be thrown out already. Please welcome number 58, Pluto the Pumpkin. Pluto the Pumpkin. Pluto? Pluto! Oh my gosh. Pluto Pumpkin. Hi, Pluto. Hi, baby. And now, ladies and gentlemen, welcome number 59, Star the Hobo. Oh my god.
Lexi, how you doing, Lexi? Nice costume. Lexi's looking good.
Third place, Goldie.
Third place, Goldie. Come on, for what?
Down.
Cutest.
Sit, Sasha. Move out of the way.
Sasha's cute Sasha. Too.
That's fine.
Goldie got third place for cutest. Cool.
Third place.
Look at that. Third place.
Cutest.
Bow Wow Ween. That's cool.